Welcome back, everyone. 6:22 here in the Omaha Metro right now, and the big weather story for today. Warm and humid yet again, and I think we see the chance for very late and more so overnight storms here in the Omaha Metro, at least that chance for thunderstorms overnight. Trees, weeds, grasses all registering in the moderate category for allergy sufferers. Trees down, but weeds and grasses are up compared to what we've seen over recent days. 60s, even a few 70s showing up on the map. Currently 70 at Omaha's Epley Airfield. Mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies. Patchy fog, a pretty good possibility throughout the morning hours, but we'll start to see that erode as we continue throughout the daytime hours. And again, it comes down to the fact that it's going to be very warm, very humid once again throughout the morning and especially into the afternoon. You know, this was lit up a lot more earlier in the newscast, and you can see that our showers and thunderstorms are coming to an end, at least across our southeastern viewing counties. Now, as we bring the picture out a little bit, there's not a whole lot going on west of here. So to me, that says, hey, it's going to be a quiet morning, a quiet afternoon. Some storms will develop well to the north of us late day and possibly affect the Omaha Metro by the overnight hours. In fact, we're expecting to see some thunderstorms develop again later this afternoon across South Dakota, quite possibly into northeastern portions of Nebraska, let's say around 6, 7 o'clock tonight. And then those storms will try to slide further off towards the south and east. And again, you get further south of the Omaha Metro and those thunderstorm chances overnight really start to go down. Keep in mind the severe weather outlook from the SPC looks like this. This is for your Friday. Storms again develop up here during the afternoon hours and then very late tonight after 10 o'clock. Try to trek towards the metro. If we're going to see a chance of storms again, I think it's more so overnight. And then we get a break throughout much of Saturday afternoon and Saturday evening also. 7 a.m. looks like this. Partly cloudy, patchy fog, 65 degrees. By 3 p.m., lower 80s, around 84 for an air temperature. And let's take a look at your storm predictor model run here. Clouds decreasing as we go throughout the morning hours. Here's your lunchtime temperature. 79 at noon here in the metro, 81 back towards Columbus. Otherwise, going towards the 5 o'clock hour, you know, you see a few blips of green showing up here. I don't think we see any afternoon thunderstorms, just warm and humid air setting up. Basically mid to upper 80s, even lower 90s off towards the south at 5 o'clock. Thunderstorms developing north as we go towards the evening hours. Here's 10 p.m. Thunderstorms north of the Omaha Metro, but those are going to try to slide south and east overnight. There's your 10 o'clock temperatures, and Storm Predictor tries to bring those storms further off towards the south during the overnight period and into very early Saturday morning. 87 today, partly cloudy, warm and humid, light southeast winds. Otherwise, your 7-day forecast looks like this. Cooling down by Sunday. Overnight storm Saturday night and throughout much of the day off and on again on Sunday. Much cooler into next week as well.